The key here is to not play Paradise Lost. Alright, well, let's try again. I need to not play Paradise Lost. Do I switch this turn? I think guarding is probably the most flexible. Go with draw here. Okay. This restriction is very annoying. Here, 3. Oh my god. I need to get through this phase as soon as possible. Okay, so he has the... Really? That is... not good. Okay, I need to clash here, so... might as well... do my clashes. I have to win this. Holy resource light, but I have to use my light. I can't use anything. Oh man, this configuration sucks now. You know what? I'm gonna restart and then reroll this contract thing. This contract thing is so annoying. Okay, amplification 2, light 1, we have the swiftness here. Become staggered next scene. Restore light. Okay, I have the swiftness here. Zero. Do this. And this. Amplification 2. Okay, I can't play anything that has two or more offensive dice here. That restriction just sucks so much. Okay, this is so much better than last time. Okay. Staggered one, and he's almost dead. Baptism. Cost 2 to play. Let's go with draw a card. Here, any combat page whose cost is 2. Okay, so I don't want to play the 2 here, but I want to play the 2 in somewhere else. Let's go here. I guess staggered if I... Oh my god, I guess fucking staggered if I play this. Huh. Wait. He gets immobilized. Next scene. So that is good. I mean, I think I can take this if I'm staggered. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I need to kill this guy, so... Okay, so these two are clashing. Gonna get staggered here. Sure, I guess. Use old light. Randomize the cost of all combat pages whose original cost is 3 or less, and so... Not use any 2s. Wait, where's my other one that... Oh, so this one is you... No. This one is use 0s. Okay, stagger. Okay, dead. 13 is tall. Okay, so we have a staggered, we have a locked one. So we only need to deal with 5 dice. I mean, shouldn't be too bad. I should use the clashing. I need to clash, so... So let's do that. Okay, so here is the light one. Let's use all my light. Here. I can't use all my light. Three costs is good. Okay. Do not use one cost. Gonna take 10% damage. Okay. Confession. Yes. Okay, let's go for baptism. Let's go heaven. Here. No, I need to play the one cost is good. Seal a speed die. Okay, so clash and clash again. I fucking can't do anything over here. Do not play any three cards. Can't do anything here. Well, okay, I think I might as well get trapped here, it's like I can't do anything with her anyways. Well, Okay, so here I shouldn't play two costs. This amplifies 5. Yeah, I think the most annoying one is definitely this thing. This power gives you power, but you can't actually use it. And then the second most annoying one is you have to clash. And then the light one is actually not too bad. As long as you have high cost cards. So the cost, this cost, you just avoid the cost. It's fine, like limits your options a little bit, but that's fine. And the least annoying one, in my opinion, is this combat page. Like, you choose one, it's kind of annoying too, but it's fine, like you lose some power, but it's fine. I mean, every additional attack, you get one feeble and disarm. Maybe I just suck it up and I do it because I need the ember. Or I do this. Why don't I do any damage? Oh, the renewal. Wait, someone died? From what? Didn't I use all of his light? How? What? Huh? How? I don't understand. I don't know. I don't understand how it worked. What the fuck? No, I don't know, I have no words. How the hell did I just die? One. Thank you. Okay, nice stagger. Trapping another guy next turn? Trapping, fuck. Like, fuck you, man. How the hell do I... This is just impossible. How is this fair? Oh my god. Okay. I guess I'm supposed to just hit. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to just let him hit me and let him stagger me. Light. Hey. Okay, she might die. Okay, she's dead. Okay. Sound of a star. Dead silence. I think I should just go for Pluto here. Okay. Sure. Okay, deep track. Okay. All right. Nice. Blocked that. That did not work out. One. Sure. Okay, do this. This and this. Okay. It's 41. 23. Hey, finally staggered. Five HP. But, finally, I think I have it. Whew. That was insane. That is probably the hardest fight out of all of them. Right, Roland has his own page, and I don't need any other page. What do I get from this? At the start of the act, add unsigned contracts to the hands of all allies. If a character fulfills the conditions stated by the unsigned contract in their hand, its effect will be granted, and the contract will exhaust. It is possible to exchange unsigned contracts with another ally. Those contracts are fucking annoying as fuck. Anyways, we are here. Whew, okay, final one, question mark. Let's see.